41, 43.
Yeah.
Wow, he's a little bit slow for him, I think.
He's normally fast. This is one of my kids I'm catching.
All right.
Oh,
60% of them are strikes. If it's not a strike, then it's going to be a ball. So I think he hit 16 out of 50. I said, well, then you don't need to throw that kick. All you're doing is going to give him a ball. Man.
Paul Gurley!
Or two, they have two if you're second year modern player a different type of player. Yeah! That's a lot of difference. Oh, yeah. You took plenty of time to get used to it. He's all over the map on speed.
Where is it? It's the highest.
Yeah. He's just all over the place. He throws quite often 40, 41, but he's just, you never know what you're going to get. He's all over the map. He's all over, yeah, pitches are everywhere too. Not too consistent, but hey, you know, it works.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what we can do.
Yeah, we need some hits.
I would prefer he just power it on in. Yeah, we need more bat action if you want to see this one.
Well, what I find with the left
arm, take
another second on the mound. Focus on it.
He's in a hurry.
As soon as he gets it, he throws it.
Take another breather.
Oh, yeah. He's not, yeah, he doesn't come set. Yep, he set for a second. That 9U team we had was not an all-star team.
These boys can get that. What is that about?
Yeah, this should be good. That will be all right. He threw that one hard. 46. We'll see what he does against the batter. He's hanging around 41, 42 mostly, though. They ought to be able to find that.
And he's throwing it over the base.
Yeah. We'll see what he does against the actual batter. A lot of times they change.
Mm-hmm.
42. After the first game, and the pitcher was up there warming up. 52.
And the batter gets in the bag.
As soon as the batter got in the bag, he went down to 44. And I never saw him throw more than 46 against the batter. But I knew he could throw more because I'm railing him over and over. And he was 50-52. I was like,
that's a good arm for a 10-year-old.
Oh, yes. That's that is. Yeah, that's a very competitive arm for a 10-year-old.
Yeah, they clocked him on diamond caps. They clocked him at 53 in February, but we haven't had another diamond cast tournament to like clock him now, you know. So kind of
that's
kind of wrong with his speed, you know what I mean, is now he thinks he's lost velocity, but I don't see it.
Speed's not everything. I'll take accuracy. I'd give up 2 miles an hour to get, you know, more stride. Is this picture you think?
No.
Should be in my. Cage around it as well. It's all good. It's been smacked before.
Thank you. Oh!
back. Don't chase. There it is. Nice ball.
Thank you. Hit me in the face.
Wow, 1 and 2, just hit me out.
Hey, Dylan, don't break your wrist on it.
Oh, no, keep going.
Remember what Coach Alex taught you.
Most of the kids around this age doing feed life. 44, 45 is a good pitcher. The ones that throw quick will be in the upper 40s. He's doing good.
46.
Okay. About right. We'll see what he does against the batter. Sometimes they throw hard.
Warm up.
Yeah, like earlier the first game, that kid was on 50, 52. And then after that, every pitch against the batter was 44, 45. Your stronger pitcher. He's got a good arm. This is competitive speed right here at this level. That's your kid?
Yes.
He's doing what he should be doing. Yes, that's about right there.
Okay.
That's competitive at this level. He hovers around there, he's in the game.
Yeah, he likes to add in a changeup, but...
Oh, I know my kid throws a 31-mile-an-hour changeup. It wrecks people. You give them two or three fastballs at 45, 46, and they come with that, and it makes them look silly.
Yeah, maybe that's why he likes that, too.
That's good. He can keep that coming. That's going to be hard. Every time. That's highly competitive at this level. That's good. Fastest I've ever seen is level 54. But that kid was so wild. I told all my batters, I don't see anybody even swing the bat. He walked everybody too. Woo!
the ball. Oh. Hey,
get on the ball right now.
Oh.
Let's go to work, boy. Powered in there, Daniel.
Come on, Dylan! Come on!
Come on!
accuracy.
Oh yeah, he throws a lot of strikes. He throws better when the batter gets up there. He throws a lot.
What are the pitch count rules now? I know there's probably changed.
It depends on when you're gonna. Well, 20 pitches you can. You have to.
No rest.
No rest.
20 or less.
21 to 35, one day. 36 to 50 is 2 days. 50 to 65 is 3 days, and 75 pitches is 4 days. Yeah.
I was telling Dana, especially All-Stars, that's where it gets really difficult to manage because you're not just managing it, you got to manage your pitchers.
In a tournament,
you're keeping playing, who they pitch.
Yeah, it becomes a big deal, yeah. Right. You got to have a lot of pitchers.
Absolutely.
You need 7 pitchers.
Hey, every once in a while, you need that one kid that's not really a pitcher but pulls one out for you every once in a while.
Very important.
Rock and fire, Danny. There it is. Come on, Luke.
That looked pretty good.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
See ya, buddy.
Bring it down, son. Just keep throwing it in there.
Thank you.
Woo!